step, guys, you have to pop out the air filter. There are some clamps here. A little bit of lubrication, WD-40 will do just fine. So the whole unit needs to come up. There's another screw, so make sure you clip that out and then take that screw as well. The cover is already off. Always make sure you change your filter and every 10,000 miles at least. Look how filthy and dirty it is. It's connected here as well. Another screw.